this terrible picture of human nature, ruled by Satan, ruled by the world, ruled by passion. And that's why Paul says that we were dead by trespasses and sins. Of course, not dead physically, perhaps very active physically, but spiritually dead. And being dead means several things. It means at one level that there is a total inability to respond to stimuli. You can shine any light, you can make any noise you like, you can set off a mighty explosion, but the dead won't hear it. And that's true of us spiritually too, that you can have the most glorious Savior, the most glorious God presented to you, the most glorious hope, the most glorious vision, the most glorious portrayal of the loveliness of God. But it means nothing to those who are spiritually dead.